California state scientists will head back to the picket lines again today. California Association of Professional Scientists, or CAPS, picketed outside the Cal EPA headquarters in Sacramento. CAPS says they've been without a contract for 3 years now. They're asking the state to provide them with equal pay for equal work. The group planning to picket in Monterey today at Windows on the Bay.